in my eyes, it's 6:58. I got a little over an hour to live it up before you wake. Put tretinoin on my toothbrush and Colgate on my face. I guess it's gonna be that kind of day, listening to the sunset tree dangerously loud on repeat. Doing my best to become deaf by 17, I had a dream your screams were Israel's trumpets, and I was the wall of Jericho. I crumbled with a single blow. Open your eyes promptly at 8. With a skull-splitting migraine and a face-melting hate, you put bourbon in your coffee and bacon on your plate. I guess it's gonna be that kind of day, watching the local news, all the tragedies repeat. You recognize the same B-roll they aired last week. I had a dream that you were inside the Ark of the Covenant, and I was Indiana Jones. You turned the Nazis into bones, like the acid rain that creeps through the long neglected faults in our window pane. The same blood that sits your fist like a stagnant puddle is crawling through my veins. I can't escape. Out here in Broome County, in the bowels of the Valley of Opportunity, you haven't held a job since, I'm not really sure that you ever had a job. And I might not stand up to you, but I keep a packed duffel bag in my car. And I might not ever leave you, but I sure know what you are. To tell you the truth, every sip you take turns you more and more into a great disgusting ape. You'll have a headache in the morning, and I will be blamed for it, but that's okay. To tell you the truth, every sip you take turns you more and more into a big repulsive ape. A fifth of whiskey and you'll faint, and I'll drag you to your cage, but that's okay. That's okay if I stay in this godforsaken house for one more day. I'm afraid that I'll end up like Vina Fey Wray. If I had my way, it would have been you who was gunned down in a pit at the Cincinnati Zoo. I'm going to the Congo.